And a minor traffic violation in Wasatch County turned into a massive drug seizure. During the traffic stop, a canine officer picked up on the scent of illegal drugs. Police then found 50 pounds of marijuana in the trunk of the car, they say. Detectives got a search warrant then for the driver's home, where they found more marijuana and a distributable amount of cocaine. The driver and passenger face felony drug-related charges.